Snake, are you there?
Eva?
Did you miss me?
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Vulgan?
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Why would anyone want to defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Weren't you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment and by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America, but it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth, then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying, too?
Who knows? I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to, even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya.
Disgusting.
What can I say?